A rare Andean mountain cat was successfully released back into the Bolivian wilderness. Researchers put a GPS collar on the cat to track its movements. Found in the rocky high terrain of the Andes, these wild cats have only been photographed a handful of times. With as few as 2,500 left in the wild, the hope is it will survive and help the population grow. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.